Hi everyone, welcome back to another video. Today I am going to share the recipe of a very crispy and easy to make kaja. Let's see how you are going to make this kaja. Firstly, in a bowl, take 1 cup all-purpose flour, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, 2 tablespoons of oil. Crumble and mix well, making the flour moist. Now add 1/4 cup of water, little by little, and mix well and make a smooth yet firm dough. Cover the dough and keep aside for at least 15 to 20 minutes. In the meantime, prepare sugar syrup by adding 1 cup of sugar and in 1 cup of water into a saucepan and bring to a boil and cook till it becomes sticky. Knead again and divide the dough into 5 equal parts. Take a ball and roll into round shape like that of chapati. Make similar 5 chapatis. Spread oil and corn flour on one side of the sheet and place another sheet on top of this and repeat the process for all the sheets. Now, roll all the sheets tightly, which resembles a log, and cut this into equal sized pieces of 1 inch each. take one piece at a time and press it a little sideways with your fingers and flatten it with a rolling pin. Deep fry the pieces in medium heat until they are golden brown. Dip the fried pieces in the sugar syrup and take it out immediately. Serve the gajar at room temperature. You could also serve them when still warm. Do try out this recipe at home and share your feedbacks. And if you like this video, please give a thumbs up and share with your friends and families. And please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and click on the bell icon so that you'll get notifications when we upload new videos. See you with more videos. Until then, bye-bye.